seen them on the TV? Have you seen them in the paper? Have you seen them on TV? Now here they are, looking hard, right in front of me. Now look at all those millions, all in Chelsea blue. European champions, FA Cup holders too. You're having a laugh. You're just a bus stop in Fulham. You must be having a laugh. You're having a laugh. You're just a bus stop in Fulham. You must be having a laugh. Cost 11 million quid, and they got Fernando Torres with a $15 million bid. And Cole and Terry both get paid more than £6 billion. All that moolah just for doing a spot of running around. You're having a laugh. Just a bus stop in Fulham. You must be having a laugh. You're having a laugh. You must be having a laugh. Well, you ran around and up and down and back and forth, and yet in the 44th minute, it's Brentford by the net. And all those wives and girlfriends and headlines and arrests might look big on the TV, but up close, we're not impressed. You're having a laugh. You're just a bus stop in Fulham. You must be having a laugh. You're having a laugh. You're just a bus stop in Fulham. You must be having a laugh. Mr. Amble, of course he should have sent their keeper off for that deliberate handball. That's what real football's all about. And a final score, 2-2. So next time I'm supposed to be impressed, Chelsea, I'll think of you having a laugh. You're just a bus stop in Fulham. Well, you must be having a laugh. You're having a laugh. You're just a bus stop in Fulham. You must be having a laugh. You must be having a laugh. You must be having a laugh. You're just a bus stop in